What's up, hungry people? The Starving Chef here to show you how to make a spooktacular spread that'll be ready in time for trick-or-treating.
What's up, hungry people? This morning on Good Morning America, I showed you how to make these spooky prosciutto eyeballs, spellbook brownies from Hocus Pocus, and this creepy candy spread that's perfect for any Halloween movie night. I hope you all enjoy! Our first spooky recipe is for prosciutto eyeballs, and these are incredibly easy to make. All you need are three ingredients: medium-sized mozzarella pearls, prosciutto, and blue cheese stuffed olives. And the first step is to take a melon baller or a knife and remove the center of your mozzarella ball, then take a blue cheese olive and stuff it in the center, and then finally, take your prosciutto and sort of wrap it around like super creepy eyelids on your prosciutto eyeball. The next spooky recipe is a spell book inspired by Hocus Pocus. Now these spell books are super easy. Spellbook brownies, all you need is to add some design to the sides and the corners, and then of course, add your eyeball, some eyelids, and then of course that iconic stitching. And feel free to go crazy. With Halloween looking a little bit different this year, I decided that I'm gonna stay in and watch my favorite scary movies, so I decided to assemble this candy board. And the key to a perfect candy board is to have a lot of different flavors and textures. So on my candy board, I have everything from pumpkin spice donuts, the caramel cheddar popcorn, green apple Twizzlers, and even some almonds that are disguised like olives. Swipe up for more tips and tricks on this recipe. I hope you all have a safe and happy Halloween. Don't forget to scroll up for more tips and tricks on these spooky recipes.